This is the breakthrough prophetic word for June 2015. June is a month of course correction to you, says the Father. 2015 has been a gauntlet of distraction, but I say unto you that plan A for your life in this season is still on the table. Plan A, plan A for your life in this season is still on the table. The enemy has gainsaid you. The enemy has robbed you. The enemy has assaulted you. But his resources, says the Father, are limited and finite. My limitless resources, my infinite provision of favor and blessing and breakthrough is at your disposal, says the Father. I call you my entitled one. I call you my favored one. I call you my beloved that will this day execute my promise by faith under an open heaven. I'm correcting your course. I'm correcting your focus back to highest heart's desire and greatest dream fulfilled, beloved. You have cried out, Father, what is your word to me this day? And I say to you that I am the God who gives you the desires of your heart. I say to you that the ache in your heart is the prophecy over your life. This is the return, and this is the rest, says God. No more coping strategies, no more Ishmaels, no more trying to bring my promise to pass with earthly instrumentality. I'm coming through for you, says the Lord. Come back to seeking my kingdom. Return to seeking joy. Return to seeking peace. Return to seeking my entitlement, for my righteousness is accorded you for your benefit and your blessing. I know that isn't what you've been told, but you be a father pleaser and listen to the rhema of my rhema and the logos of my logos. And as you press into these things, you are pressing into my kingdom, and you will in nothing, says the Father, be ashamed.